think about her. Let's go.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Nguyen.
Okay, Nguyen. May I ask you some questions?
Yes.
What do you think about Taylor Swift?
So I think that not only is she an attractive singer, but she also has a beautiful story. Yeah. And although I'm not a Taylor fan, but I'm always impressed by her talent and characteristics, and I will always support her in the future.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Yen.
Okay, yes. Can I ask you a question?
Yes.
What do you think about Taylor Swift?
Oh, Taylor Swift? I knew her. It is the lady who has just released a new song called What You Made Me Do.
Yes.
Yes. Do you know that song?
Of course. It's very popular these days.
Yes, I thought so too. I listen to it all the time.
Hi guys! So we have just interviewed some students about Taylor Swift, and we here are actually really big fans of this young singer. Taylor Swift is one of the best pop singers all around the world, especially in America. She released many albums and songs, but her most popular ones must be Bad Blood, Shake It Off, Blank Space, and recently, Look What You Made Me Do. But I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh! Ooh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. She also won so many awards such as Billboard Awards, Music, MTV Awards, Grammy Awards, and so on.
She was born and grew up in Pennsylvania in the U.S. She started writing songs at the age of 5 and singing, playing guitar at the age of 12. That's when she was 14 years old. She's moved to the Nashville to pursue her career in country music.
I just fell in love with it.
In 2012, she's really, we are never ever getting back together, and it become number one on the Billboard. This time, I'm telling you, we are never ever ever getting back.
Until 2014, she's really her fifth album called 1989, that she became really famous. Fans sold a million of copies within 1 week, and her concert ticket began selling out in less than 2 minutes. Her album reached number one in the US, Australia, and even in Vietnam.
But she also a songwriter. Taylor Swift used her life experience as an inspiration in her song. To me, Taylor Swift is an ambitious singer who likes to be unique and do different things. She is a beautiful singer with beautiful voice and sensitive soul. One of her most successful songs is Shake It Up. Gonna play, 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 play. And my haters gonna hate, 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 baby. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake.
Is to remind people to be optimistic and always believe in themselves even when you make mistakes or was rejected by your career. She once said in her speech, "You are not somebody else's opinion of you. What you are is wiser and stronger because you have made mistakes. You are someone who walked through a rainstorm and keep on going. It actually makes you stronger."
And walking through a rainstorm that not made you, but made you cleaner.
Not like other singers, Taylor Swift wrote and sang many songs about her breakup or ex-boyfriend. Despite that, her songs are always impressive and popular. She is this creative singer who once said, "To live a creative life, we must lose our fear of being wrong." And that's true. If you want to succeed in life, you must be fearless of failure. No one succeeds without mistakes. And everyone once had these feelings of regret. Everyone once wished they had done something differently, and that's absolutely normal. It's not just Taylor Swift, it's also Steve Jobs or Bill Gates also made terrible mistakes, but they learn from them and keep walking forward. There's this popular quote said by Paulo, "There's one thing that makes dreams impossible to achieve, the fear of failure." With that being said, we as Mozilla students must be fearless of failure and chase our dreams no matter what. 'Cause the